Hudson RPM, we've reached a tentative agreement with the company. The MOA is being reviewed by the company. We should be holding a ratification meeting in the coming weeks. At Horizon Bradco, we're in the final stages of negotiations there and hopeful that we will have an agreement for the members to vote on soon. I thank the group for their patience, but believe that this first Teamster agreement will have the improvements that the group will definitely be happy with. We went through our second round of mediation with the town of Boxford for our police officers there. Unfortunately, we were not able to reach agreement. As we're holding strong for what we know that our members there deserve. Our next mediation date is set for April 15th. We are in current contract talks with Hertz and have meeting dates set at the end of the month and also in April. We are currently in contract talks with the Boston Globe as well and are close on one of our other newspaper groups, the Patriot Ledger. I will be holding a proposal meeting this week for our members at the North Reading Department of Public Works, and we'll be sending out surveys and planning proposal meetings for Transdev and St. Elizabeth's by the end of this month. We have a number of upcoming grievance hearings at Goodyear, National Express, Veterans, and Hertz that we'll be holding later this week. I have an arbitration scheduled at the end of March against Atlas Paper on behalf of Brother Bo Sherman. The COVID virus and the restrictions that come with it will present a lot of challenges for us in a number of these industries. Bus drivers, school bus drivers, police, rent-a-car groups, and almost every group will surely feel the effects as we maneuver through. The most important thing is our health. Please listen to the experts and take every precaution that you can. If there's any issues or concerns you have, please, as always, reach out and let me know. And with that, I will end my report.